כן.
Yes.
From what stage in one's life does there's none else besides him come in?
It's from a stage where he is in an environment that is constantly trying, in a tent that is constantly trying to hold each other in there is none else besides him. That is, but they're praying, doing all kinds of things so that they would not disconnect between them and out of them to the Creator. And each time that this society makes efforts in order to connect, as for example we did in the Congress, when they attain some connection between them, and later on they receive a burdening of the heart for the next degree in order to rise higher. We talked yesterday about the igulim, the circles, and the yosher, the line, right? That we need to build the ten in a circle. Once we attain the circle, we're rewarded with a higher degree in yosher, a straight line, rising from the center of the ten, to identify a bit more with the Creator, to connect with Him. And as we connect with Him, we get as a result the burdening of the heart. This is what we have right now, following the Congress. And once again, we have to build between us a connection in all of the tens. And when a person completes these circles, once again, we would be worthy of rising on a line, kav. And this is how we change each and every time. Therefore, it is now upon us to arrange ourselves once again in tens, in the group, in connection, and to try to reach a state of Purim. What can I say?